Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I got excited. I'm gonna have to review a new set I bought from Biossance. It's this beautiful set of five amazing skincare products. I've never tried this brand, but I always was very keen to try it. So I was looking for an eye cream. So when I went to the website, I bought mine from Cult Beauty. I'm gonna leave links down below if you're interested to try any of those. So I decided, because it has an eye cream, to check all the rest of the skincare, because we're going into fall now. I want to try new skincare brands, and this one was one of the brands I always wanted to try. So I picked up this set that has five amazing products. So you've got the Squalling Marine Eye Cream, then you've got the Exfoliating Lactic Acid Resurfacing Night Serum, then we've got two moisturizers. One is the gel moisturizer and the other one is the Omega Repair Cream. And then you've got the Vitamin C Rose Oil. It explains here all about the set you're getting in. The eye cream, the serum, two moisturizers and the oil. So this is what the actual packaging looks like. Retails for $58 and the value you're getting is $116. It explains there. So let's read a little bit about Biossance. It's a hard-working daily routine. Dramatically smooths and illuminates visible brightness, balances and deeply hydrates your complexion around the clock. So we're gonna give it a go and try all these products today. I'm gonna pop them on my skin. It's gonna be my first impressions of the product. I have not tried any samples, nothing from this brand, but I'm always keen to try new skincare, and this is one of the brands that really caught my attention recently. So I wanted to try. So Biossance, if you don't know, is a clean vegan brand. So it's a brand that the main ingredient they use is squalene, which is a lipid that we already have naturally in our skin. So that's why every skin type can benefit from that ingredient. So I'm really excited. I'm going to open it and try them and see what we think. And also I've got the website on. It's going to give me a bit of information about each product. So I'm going to remove them. So this is the other pack. Actually comes in a pump. This is the Lactic Acid Resurfacing Night Serum. This is 15 milliliters. Then we've got, let me open the packaging first, it's quite hard to get them off. Then we've got the eye cream, which comes in this cute packaging, and this is 3 milliliters. Then we've got the Vitamin C Rose Oil. Look at that cute packaging, absolutely love it, with a pipette. This one is how much? It is 10 milliliters you get of the product. And then you've got the moisturizers. It's quite hard, sorry guys, to remove them out of the packaging. I'm going to remove both of them and then I'll show you how they look like. Quite beautiful. So the first one is the gel moisturizer. And then you've got the Omega Repair Cream. And they're both size 15 milliliters each. So you get quite a decent product on each. So you can have a bit of a try on and see what you think of the product. So we'll start with the Lactic Acid Resurfacing Night Serum. I'll go to the website and read a little bit about it. It's supposed to give you a smoother, softer skin, get rid of any dull skin, get rid of any rough, like bumpy texture in your skin. This product is the best to give you a luminous complexion, so it's like a distressor for your skin. So if you're fatigued, if you live in a polluted city, it says, your skin will show signs of fatigue. This will help this serum to have a look, a healthy looking skin. It's an overnight treatment. So we're gonna open it and see what we think. I don't know how you open this. It doesn't pump out. How do you use it, guys? It doesn't pump out the product, so don't know how to go about it. Is it a lock or something? I'm not sure. Oh yeah, now it's unlocked, sorry guys. We've got it going, yeah, that's good. So this is what it looks like. It looks like a milky gel consistency. And let's pop it on my skin. Ooh, It has a scent. It's lovely actually. Feels lovely on the skin, very lightweight. So you're supposed to wake up with a very luminous complexion. The skin will look brighter in the morning, healthier. So if you have dull skin, you use this serum. It feels lovely on the skin. It has a beautiful scent. I can't put my finger what it is. Is it like coffee or something? I don't know. Quite earthy. It's lovely on the skin. It feels absolutely lovely. It feels like the good jeans that I've got from Sanderal, if you've used that one. So quite love the texture of this. If love how it looks, how it goes on the skin smoothly. It absorbs quite quickly. So I'll see you in the morning. I'll give you an update. This is my first impression of the products, trying them together. So the next product we're gonna go and try is their gel moisturizer, the Squalene and Probiotic, sorry guys, gel moisturizer, which looks like this. So this is like a gel consistency. So I'm gonna open it up. It has like a one of these stoppers there. So I'm gonna pick some up. Ooh, it looks quite lovely, like a gel. I love those kinds of consistencies. So I'm gonna apply some on my skin. Now it feels lovely. It feels absolutely stunning on the skin, very hydrating, and I love, you know, gel, especially for summertime moisturizers. So hopefully I'm gonna be using this moisturizer in the morning, and then I think I'm gonna use the Omega Rich cream in the nighttime, because it's will be more thicker consistency, I'm guessing. So this is a gel one, which is amazing. Let's read a little bit about it. It says that your skin is gonna feel like it has a full glass of water. It is a very good glower for the skin. It has a cooling effect. It does, it de-puffs, de-stress the skin. It's very lightweight, texture perfect for summer, and I do agree. So it's a beautiful hydration for your skin that gives you a beautiful glow. So I'm gonna close that up. Really loving this gel moisturizer, amazing. Next I'm gonna try the Omega Repair Cream. This is a thicker, it's a moisturizer again, but it's a thicker consistency than the other one. So I'm guessing I'm gonna be using this during the night. So as you can see, it's quite different, the texture. It's quite thick compared with the gel. So probably I'm gonna be using this, as you can see, in the nighttime. That's gonna take some. Pop all over my skin. Feels very lovely, this one. But it's like a more rich consistency, rich texture. It's like a proper face cream. Feels amazing on the skin. And as I say, probably I'm gonna use this during the night, and I'm gonna use during the day the gel moisturizer. But it feels lovely. Both of the creams look, feel amazing on my skin. So let's read a little bit about the Omega Rich Cream. What does it do for your skin? Let's have a look. So it contains, all of them, the products contain squalene, it contains ceramides, it contains omega fatty acids, hyaluronic acid, shea butter, acai butter, sterol, so it repairs your skin barrier, moisturizes the skin beautifully, the skin looks healthy, rich, but not heavy texture, which I agree. It's like a proper cream, while the gel one is like a gel consistency. It's up to you what kind of texture you like. Personally, I'm gonna use the gel cream in the morning before I do my makeup, and in the night I'm gonna use the Omega Repair Cream. Both of them are absolutely stunning. And then I'm gonna use the eye cream. That's what I was interested to try, this eye cream. It's called, oh look at the color, how cute. Has this kind of peachy shade to it, which looks stunning. So this is the Squalene and Marine Eye Cream. They also do an eye gel, but today I'm gonna be trying the eye cream. I want something thicker for the night, because I've got, the ones I've got, it's quite a gel consistency. So I was looking for a cream that, it feels lovely, it feels quite cooling, hydrating for the, under my eye area at the moment. It looks lovely, feels very, very nice. So let's read a little bit about the eye cream as well. So it's a brightening, it gives you an instant lift, opens up the eye areas, giving you some nourishment, supplements look. It's a wrinkle smoother if you have fine lines. It helps with fine lines, it boosts the eye area with hydration, eliminates lines, wrinkles, very moisturizing, and it's a great base for makeup apparently. So we're gonna test it after this video. I'm gonna be doing a makeup look. So let's see how all these products get on with my makeup routine. It feels amazing, the eye cream. The texture is lovely. It's just a proper eye cream. It's not a gel, but they do a gel if you're interested on a gel. But I'm quite interested to try this this eye cream that has a heavier kind of consistency, which I love because now we're going into fall. I love to have something more hydrating, especially under the eye area. So I'm very happy to have this and try it on. And the next last product I need to try is the Squalene Vitamin C Rose Oil, which looks like this amazing packaging. Absolutely love it. So let's try this Vitamin C Rose Oil. It's supposed to give you brightening and firming, hydrated, infused with Vitamin C. This luxurious lightweight oil delivers a trifecta of skin, loving goodness that increases radiance, boosts skin firmness, suppleness, while instantly locking in long-lasting moisture. So the benefit is brightens, hydrates, fights radicals. You can use it in the morning. It's so lightweight, so that would be amazing. So extra hydration in the morning and beautiful glow skin. So let's give it a go. So I'm gonna pop some drops there on my hand and pop it on my skin. Oh, feels amazing, guys. Absolutely love this. I think this product is amazing. Out of all these products, guys, as a first impressions, I'm really loving this oil. As soon as I pop it on my skin, not that the rest of the products are not good, but oh my god, it feels amazing. Maybe because I've layered everything in and then I lock this in, and it feels absolutely amazing. So this is the first time I'm trying the products, so this is my first impressions, but this oil, my goodness, as soon as I pop it on my skin, it just kind of locks everything in. It's so lightweight, it's beautiful, and I like it that it's lightweight, because then I can do my makeup in the morning and then my skin feels glowy, hydrated, beautiful. It has vitamin C. How can I say no to that? So guys, I'm really, really impressed with this skincare line, Biossance. This is my first impression. I'm gonna be trying on all this skincare for around 4 to 6 weeks, or maybe until I finish them off, and then I'm gonna keep you an update how I get on, what do I think of them. As for far for first impressions, I love all the products. I think the serum is amazing. It feels like a milky gel texture. It goes on the skin smoothly, so I'm gonna check in the morning and see how my skin feels. Then the moisturizers are amazing. I love both of them. I love the gel one because it gives me quite a moisturization that I need for the morning to do my makeup, and in the night I put the more thicker one, thicker consistency, and it's gonna be lovely, hydrating my skin in the morning. The eye cream is amazing. I love the consistency, the texture is amazing. It's a full-on moisturizing cream. I love it, I love it. So far so good. And this oil is, I think, is my favorite so far. As soon as I put it on my skin, my god, I love it. This is amazing, amazing, this Vitamin C Rose Oil. So that was my first impressions trying Biossance skincare. If you have any, tried any of these skincare products, let me know in the comments. If not any of these, which one have you tried? Let me know what you think of the brand. It's my first time trying Biossance. I heard great things about it. I'm so excited to try it on. I love to explore new brands, new skincare. This is a clean brand. I think it's amazing what they do, and I think it's gonna give me a good skin. So I'm gonna keep trying them on for the next 4 to 6 weeks, and I'll give you an update how I get on with the products. As first impressions, my favorite product is this Vitamin C oil, but I'll keep you updated as soon as I know I have a bit of feeling of all the products, how they get on with the results they give me on my skin. So that was my quick video today of doing this skincare with me from Biossance. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. Give me a comment down below, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you later, guys. Bye-bye.